Welcome back to the Band Breakfast Show. So if you're watching us, like I said, you've missed the paper review. We've had wonderful guests. We've had David Doherty. We've had the commissioner in Edo State. We've also had wonderful, wonderful, beautiful women for the Diversity is Beautiful event coming up on the 10th of July. And to our final guest for today, beautiful, beautiful songwriter, singer, and upcoming artist, Nuria Afonso. Thank you for joining
us.
Thank
you for having me.
And you look fabulous.
Thank you, Sadie.
I love everything going on here. And your hair.
Yes, my hair.
Now she's blushing. So, Nuria, you know, I know you've been working on a lot of projects. You've been singing lately. And yes, but I would like people to know how you started your journey before you decided to move into music. Do you want to start that?
I mean, it was as far as I can remember. Like, I always sang in the school choirs.
Oh, and, nice.
Yeah, so it was...
Everyone starts from the choir.
Yeah, exactly. We start in school somewhere, and I had a really good singing teacher as well.
Okay.
So she kind of pushed us to, like, keep singing, and then it's just something that I loved always. So yeah. I thought, after school, it was like, what am I going to do now? And I couldn't see myself doing anything else. So
really?
Yeah.
So you never even saw yourself, like, trying to do, like, a 9-to-5, sit in the
office?
Yeah,
no, yeah, definitely. But yeah. It was like, I went to uni for psychology.
Okay.
I ended up dropping out.
Okay.
Don't follow my steps.
No. I'm not going to judge you.
Yeah, so it was kind of like, I just want to... Push strictly on
music. And did you do anything regarding, you said you did, like, you had an tutor that was training you on how to sing. So did you do something again later on, going to, like, singing school or having, like, a tutor?
No, I just ended up doing it all alone.
All alone. Yeah. That must have been really hard.
It is, yeah.
So tell us about the first song you ever did.
Oh my God. The first song I ever did, it was in school.
Okay.
Again. And it was for, like, a GCSE project thing. And yeah, just from then it got, like, really popular around schools, other schools and, like, other kids.
Wow.
And I was like, okay. And then at that time MySpace was out, so everyone was reposting it on their MySpaces.
Nice. So, what was the song about?
Nothing I had any business knowing about back then, talking about my heart's broken.
Oh yeah, but it was just like a fictional kind of song. Yeah. Oh, your heart was really broken.
I thought my heart was broken, yeah. But I didn't know nothing.
Yeah, anyway, then you were young. Then, what happened then
From then, I just carried on making music. I didn't take it quite seriously. It was just sort of like, oh, yeah, I did music. Mm. And then I think I got to, like, 1920. And then I did my first, like, proper video. And then I put it out on Link Up TV. And I was just like, okay, let's see how they respond to
this. Yeah.
And it was okay, I guess, like, the response. You know, you always get the trolls, and then...
Yeah.
But it got a good viewing, and then I got, like, a few people reach out to me, and they were like, oh, we'd love to work with you, blah, blah.
Nice.
And then it just kept building from there, and kept building and building and building, until I eventually did my EP, my first EP. Yeah,
exactly.
Which was a mess, to be fair.
It was a mess.
Like, in terms of, like, quality-wise,
yeah.
I listen back to it now, and I'm like, oh, my God.
What were you thinking?
I was doing. But it was something that I needed to do to, like, know where I was at.
It's all the process. Exactly.
Yeah. So, yeah, now I'm actually working on a new EP.
Okay. Which you will do...
I've had another one after that.
Oh, okay.
Which was much better, but this one is going to be
top notch.
Mm-hmm.
So what are we expecting on this new EP?
You're expecting a lot of vibes, so stuff that you can just, like, chill to, just kick back to, drive to.
Yeah.
That sort of music.
So when is this EP coming out?
See, I don't have a date for that yet.
Oh, okay. But is it coming out this year?
It is, yeah, definitely. By, like,
not winter, please.
No. By the end of summer, it should
be. That'll be nice. At least you can still get into
still
the flow.
Yeah.
So what inspires your music? Like, do you just sing according to what you see, or fictional stories, or...
Life.
Life,
yeah,
right?
Life. I find it, like, a way to express myself. I don't really... Well, I do talk a lot, but, I mean, like...
Same here.
When it comes to emotions, I don't, like, really express anything. So that's, like, my time to just...
Okay, bring out your stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I see.
And my friend always says, she's like, I'm never going to do anything horrible to you because I know you're going
to... Hear your song!
So, yeah.
So it's more of you, your songs mostly then,
they're personal,
and you try and bring out your own stuff or whatever anyone is going through.
Yeah, exactly.
Just passing messages basically to the phone. So what would you describe your kind of style of music?
I would describe it as, like, trap soul. So it's a bit like, you know, it's still like, you can still bop your head to it, but it's got, like,
that soul vibe.
Yeah.
Jill Scott kind of vibe.
Mm,
In the area?
More like, do you know who Black is?
No.
He's like spelt with a six.
Oh, yes, yes,
sort of
yes.
Like that sort yeah. of like, you know, just, you could dance to it, but you could also
still feel the yeah. vibes. I know what you're trying yeah. to, I know what you're trying to talk yeah, about.
That's what I'm going.
So aside the singing, mm-hmm. what else do you have like in the pipeline projects? Do you do like shows? Do you go sing at clubs?
Yeah, so we've got a show coming up in July. I'll keep you posted on the date because I haven't confirmed it yet.
Okay.
But that's going to be like a showcase for a label that I'm working with at the moment.
Okay.
So it's Rockwell's music group.
Good.
And we've just released a video for that, like a video for one of his projects. His name's Rockwell. And yeah, so the video's doing really well. So we're putting together a showcase. Well, he's putting together a showcase for everyone that he's like working with at the moment. He's actually producing everything for me at the moment. Yeah, he's really good. Like really, really good.
Yeah.
And yeah, so
that's coming in July.
That's coming in July.
Is it going to be like an outdoor thing or
indoor? I believe it's going to be in a club.
Okay. So, you know, late night. Late night. Are you going to sing? No.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. I'm performing with him and I'm doing a few of my new songs.
Oh, we can't wait.
So make sure you're there.
Oh, wait. You're going to invite me.
No, I am.
Yes, VIP.
Yes.
VIP. So aside singing, mm-hmm. what else do you do?
So I do a bit of modelling.
Oh, nice. I was about to say that. Yeah.
No.
Yes.
So that comes with, like, music, though, because it's sort of, like, it's another way to push, like, what you're doing.
Yeah.
Like, let's say, right now, I don't have any music out, so it's sort of, like, what do you do to keep people engaged?
Exactly.
You have to come up with different ways.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I do that. I do a bit of hosting.
Oh, nice.
So I might host your party, you know? Make it really lit.
I know.
And yeah, just anything that comes up that I feel like I could benefit from, I'll jump straight in it.
Yeah. So what would you have thought? Like, you know, some people be like, okay, singing, but if I was not singing, if I was not hosting,
what would I do?
I was not modeling, what would I have done?
I'd probably be miserable. Something that I don't want to do.
So you're just in the right place, right?
Yeah. Because I feel like either way, it would have to be like in the entertainment business.
Definitely.
Of some
kind some sort.
Of way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So how do you relax then?
I sleep.
That's the best. But you know what? You're doing the best thing. Yeah. Sleeping.
People are like, you sleep. You're so boring. I'm like, wow.
Yeah. No. Sleeping is the best way to relax. But do you want to sleep in your location or you want to go sleep in another location?
I like my bed.
Okay.
Because I feel like that's where I can like just relax.
Relax, yeah.
I mean, don't get me wrong, I do like to take trips.
I know. Yeah. I know, definitely.
But it's just nothing like being in your own.
In your bed. Nice. What's your favourite food?
Ooh, I've got so many. That's hard.
Okay.
Listen, I'm a big girl at heart.
You know what? It doesn't look like you would like food.
I love food. Oh. Like, honestly, I don't eat sweets.
Oh.
But I will eat food, like
proper food, right?
Yeah, like proper, like
proper food.
Yeah, so I can't give you an answer because we'll be here like all day. I'll be like this.
So you know what, we forgot to mention where you were from. So I think
where am I from?
Yeah, we should talk about that.
So I'm Portuguese and Angolan.
Yeah.
And also Cape Verdean.
Oh yeah. That mix.
Yeah, it's just a lot.
Beautiful mix.
Things going on.
It's good. I have a friend too that is Cape Verdean and Portuguese.
Oh, yeah. It's like really common. It. Yeah.
And she has your name.
Oh, does she?
Luria.
People always tell me it's unique. I'm like, you haven't met any Portuguese people because everyone's got my name.
Yeah. So do you like the spicy Nando's chicken? And
I don't like spicy food.
Really? And they make us think
Portuguese food. They really like, do though.
Yeah, they make us think.
I've never been able to get into it.
Really?
Like, I can't. I'm like, why is my mouth burning? Well, I'm trying to enjoy this.
Turn red, right?
Exactly.
I know.
So, yeah. So
you have new song coming in. You have your modeling thing going on. Your EP coming out. And you have your gig in July.
Yeah.
So now we need to know when this EP is coming out and we need to follow you and stalk you. So where can we do all that? That's the new way to stalk people.
Exactly. You know, like, no one plans out business cards. Watch your IG.
Exactly. So what's your Instagram handle? Yeah, on social media handles.
So everything's just Nuria Afonso.
Yeah.
Apart from my Snapchat, which is like NU_NEW. But everything else you'll find me under my name. So keep it simple.
Simple, right? Good. So Nuria Afonso, you can follow Nuria on Nuria Afonso on all social media handles like Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. I think that's, which one
Spotify,
do we have again? Oh,
YouTube,
Spotify, true.
Music.
Yeah, just, you see, you know. You need to blow that hard. Yes, on Spotify. But you have other songs we can still listen to on Spotify
for now. You still have some of my, the previous EP, so I've got two of the songs up there. If you want to hear the whole one, you can go on my SoundCloud.
Yeah.
Which is same Nuria Afonso again.
Yeah.
And YouTube's got loads of songs up there. So, you could definitely see what I've been working on.
Before I leave you, what will be, or what, which song are you going to pick? They say, this is my favorite song. Out of all the songs you've written, you've sung, you've performed, is it the one coming that's not been on list, or the new ones? Okay.
It's one of the
new ones, and you don't want to unleash it now, right?
No,
just tell us the title of the song.
SOS.
Okay.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah.
And that has a story to
them. Yeah.
Very new,
Very real story.
Oh.
I won't give away too much because I don't want to. Yeah. I don't want the person to know who it's about.
I know.
But
please, when SOS comes out, when the EP comes out, please send it to us at Ben TV.
I will. Like, I definitely will.
To let everyone hear about it. And yes, keep shining. We're proud of you.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining us on today's Ben Breakfast Show. And we can't wait to have you again.
Yes, I'll be back.
Don't forget my VIP ticket.
I will not.
That's about it for today's show. And yes, Nuria is the final guest. Please follow on all social media handles at Nuria Afonso and everything. SoundCloud, Spotify,
Apple Music.
Yeah, she's helping me now. Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, everywhere. Google at Nuria Afonso.
Yes,
YouTube.
Exactly.
So you can check everything. We'll go on a short break now. When we return, the Ben Breakfast Show continues. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.
people say, babe, baby, don't quit. When I tip, you tip, we dip. They don't put it down like me. Make you lose your mind like me.
When I pull up on you,
turn up on
me. Turn up on me. Turn up on me. When I pull up on you, turn up on me.
Turn up on me.
If loving you is all that I have to do,